What the? I felt the kind of someone's skull.
Yeah, it was kinda
weird.
Kinda weird, kinda creepy, man.
Well, anyways, we're gonna be Hyrule Warriors. And a calamity?
Are you ready to get calamity? Calamity. It's a calamity. Save data from the demo version was found. If you carry the sword, you can continue playing where you left off. Do you want to carry over your demo version? Save data, yes or no?
Yes. So, I'll try out the Guardian stage first.
Well, we're wondering if it was...
Really not sure. Said it was to play it, right? Maybe we need to unlock another character. That makes sense.
I don't really get how it would work in the gameplay with the camera and stuff.
Okay.
I don't really get how it would work to be two-player. Mm. Just do a new game just to see if it gives you an option. Oh, no. Never mind. Bonus weapon, training soap. Lucky lead. Oh, two player mode.
What's that?
Down low, if I press. I mean, you have to press look down on the left.
Sword button?
Big map.
Yeah. I think they'll continue off from mine, but that's fine. But where's the Guardian stage? So do you want to go here? Or, well, I probably was going to do before the demo ended. Zora's domain.
I don't know. Is there like a storyline?
Yeah.
Let's just go with the story.
Well, we've already done this, and now we have a choice. So which to go
first? Oh, I see. It's a fork in the road. I don't know.
I think we're just gonna do all these. Onward! Oculus game. These type of Wario games are very fun and satisfying.
The long-lived Zora, who could traverse rivers and lakes with ease.
To kill normal enemies and just satisfying to kill them
in a splendid place dubbed Zora's Domain. Neepha, a Zora princess with the power to heal others' wounds, was selected to pilot Divine Beast Varuta. Accompanied by Link and the rest of her party, Zelda headed to Zora's domain, where she was granted an audience with King Dorothan.
Ready to have some fun?
Yes.
Oh, I like that design for the game.
I need a reminder on the controls.
I think you can figure that out.
Yes. My father, King Rome, has faith she will do her utmost. With your permission, of course.
I would like the art style.
Yeah.
This
nice
would be a dangerous mission. Piloting. Divine beast against the darkness.
We are good.
And I understand that the knight who would seal that darkness has not yet appeared.
So basically,
that is true.
I must refuse. I cannot send my daughter into such peril.
But I...
Your Majesty! I bring news.
Good news, everyone.
I don't think it's good news.
Well, Link, you've grown since I last saw you.
Nimpa? Impa? Let's call him... Mifa. Wait, let's call him Mifa. It's not sure how to pronounce their name. You know how?
Mm-mm.
I just call him...
creature, is that?
Impa.
Guardian?
I think that's...
Maybe Guardian?
It was made by Zelda. I learned that from the old bosses.
Princess Neepha!
Oh, Neepha.
Monsters on Plymouth Mountain, marching this way.
Okay.
Neepha,
what's with my father?
His Majesty is leading the army to intercept. He thought the prince was here with you.
Sidon is missing.
Who's Sidon?
What do you think, R2?
You know that, you see that big guy that I was just talking
about? Yeah.
Oh wait, that's not right. Little will meet Mimpas or Impas, what was their name again?
We will find Sidon. You must watch over the domain.
Mimpas wasn't later in the story, I learned that.
Okay. Swap characters.
Here I am!
Who am I?
You are Impa. Attack! Oh my god, this person is
very good.
You're
on
the bottom.
Oh, right.
Yeah, the big guy.
right there.
Like in Gravity Falls. Oh my goodness, I just whacked that guy and he went to the opposite direction off the car.
Crazy spam.
so long. I want the opposite way you came. I went in the forward.
I don't know if it's your hand. These are fine, right?
Okay. Wait. I don't see it. Is there two more captains?
That'll make an empty field. Rescue the angels.
Like that one other one that we already rescued. The first one we rescued.
Here come, I got lost. Did you go up or down when you had another fork in the road?
Okay. I'm gonna try to block the door. just said Bacallan. What's the name of Bacallan?
I don't know.
I thought just Bacallan. That's Queen Bacallan.
I said something about the Queen. Ooh, success. Oh, yeah, okay, that. It's like your inventory or something.
Yeah, this person's also got the bottle.
Yes.
Wizard guy.
Fighting at his feet.
This guy's got a magic shield or something. You need a buzz?
What
Oh, that's it.
Okay. Actually, these guys can take care of him. Keep going down, Daddy.
What is it?
Keep going in the down direction, Daddy.
Pretty bass.
But why can't you eat? Macaron guts, that's a little bug.
Do that.
I just went here and there. But don't overuse it because you have limited of it, and when you run out, you need to earn it back. This is just kind of annoying. I've been from these guys before because I need to earn them back right now.
Got his attention.
Oh my god, you're fighting a mega one? You're fighting an electric one and a normal one? Yeah. Oh, look at him, man. Bomb. painful, Dad.
I can see the next person that needs help.
No,
these
guys want some threats. Those guys want some required people. No, I believe these guys will work.
Ah, they will team here.
Going up, I think. Yeah, you're going the right way.
Come on, as fast as these elf feet can take me.
I'm just looking around for stuff to do. I think that that mountain goes across.
Going to the further map, then?
No. I'm just doing stuff. Oh, I was just like starting to go. Oh, yeah, it's boss time. Grotron.
Zydon!
Zydon, are you cool?
Why would you try to fight that beast alone?
I'm brave!
I'm so worried about you. But still, I'm so proud.
She's
quite a brave little brother.
Oh, thanks.
I'm doing another one.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm starting to learn now.
Okay.
Let's do one of these per video. Let's do one of them. Yeah, I thought that's good.
Okay.
I bet it was wrong.
No.
Oh no, it's correct.
Roll Braggy.
Oh no, it's indeed.
What is it, R2? Glowing? Sheikah Slate. Where did this come from?
Yeah, this
the whole time.
What is that? That's the
Snuffleupagus from Sesame Street. He's on a ramp.
Is this Yang?
No. Noise.
These are all in the weapons we need.
Cool.
That's gonna do it for episode 2. I think we're gonna play it.
Okay.
Oh yeah, we're gonna
press Y to swing his giant trunk back and forth.
Oh my god, we're gonna play as him.
Cool.
Are we gonna do that every time we complete one of these stages? Oh, that's smart. So, if you get how these videos are gonna go now, just watch this video to the end, and then...
Special attack is A, look for the perfect strike.
And then, we're going to end the video once we do this, and you get the video, this series is gonna start.
Basically the main.
Yeah.
Or...
Oh,
from Monkey Barrel's house.
Okay, that's gonna do it for this video, right when this continues.
This attack proves your point. We are woefully unprepared to defend against the Calamity. Sir Zora will face this peril head-on. We must consider the future. We all share this land of Hyrule. So all of us must do our part.
Yes, Mom.
Yeah. This game is so fun. I cannot play this. I just cannot not play this. So get ready for part 2. We're about to film it. So, we'll get ready for part 3. So we have part 0 and part 1 and part 2. Part 0 was my account. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. So that's gonna do it.